Hi everybody, my name is Kirsten Meekin from Naio Nails, and this video we are going to do Dogtooth. Not actual dog's teeth. We're going to do a Dogtooth pattern. For this design you will need black and white, obviously. You know what? I had an outfit once and I absolutely loved it. And I had leggings and a blazer. And I know this is going to sound really not very nice, but I loved it and I used to wear it all the time. And it was Dogtooth mixed with zebra print. And I know that does not sound nice.
Please say you've got a photo of this.
I don't know where. But it was leggings and a blazer. So I used to just wear like a black t-shirt with it or like a white t-shirt with it. And so I had the leggings and the matching blazer. And I loved it. I absolutely loved it. I don't have it anymore. I do think I would look like a right idiot. But I loved it.
Like so. Beetlejuice.
Well, I kind of like the Beetlejuice look anyway. I like things that are a bit weird. I do think it'd look cool on nails, though, if you mix the Dogtooth and
zebra print.
I think it'd look pretty cool. Yeah. But today we're just going to do the Dogtooth because it's a technique that I want to teach you. So I've got a nail. What we're going to do is get out some serious black and snow white. There is no way you can do this with the brush that comes with the polish. You need a long, skinny brush, something like these kind of brushes. You're going to do one colour at a time. So what I'm going to do first is the white. So I'm going to go into the white. I'm going to do a straight line here. Don't worry if they're not completely straight. You're going to leave a gap. The gap there is for your black line. I'm making sure I'm spreading enough gel polish to each side. Yeah, because if you just concentrate on one side like this, can you see what happens? You're left with more gel polish there than you are here. So you've got to pull it all the way from side to side. You can do this design top to bottom if you want, but it's easier to draw lines from side to side because it's a shorter distance. So don't forget to leave your gaps. And we're going to do this all the way down the nail. This only works with super pigmented gel polishes. It's got to be really pigmented. If it's quite transparent, you're not going to get the effect that you want. Gel polish does shrink, so you will get a bit of shrinkage. So if it shrinks, you can just run that over it again. Don't worry too much about it though. As long as the product's on there, it's going to give you the design. Quite like it anyway, like that, I do. And then the black, we're going to do the same. Now we're going to go through here, and you want the gel to touch each other. And we're going to do this all the way down the nail. Adam, I think I'm holding this nail perfectly, don't you think? Mm-hmm. I'm not moving or nothing. I think I'm being a very good girl for you today.
I haven't had to say anything.
I know.
I'm in fact just sitting down, chilling.
You can chill. You can chill.
I want you to try and do straight lines more often. Now, it is wiggly wobbly, so you have to do 20 different angles.
Straight line designs for the rest of the week.
We're changing the channel name to Dogtooth.
Kirsty stays still when she does Dogtooth nails. Once you've done that, clean your brush off. And then what we're going to do is pull through that way, and then you're going to come. I'm going to turn it around. I'm going to completely cheat. And you're going to come down the opposite way, and that's going to give you that dog tooth look. There we go, down. Then we're going to come this way. I'm just going to go right at the edge here. I think I'll do the same on this side. And you're going to pop that into the lamp. So when you look at this, you can see why the actual polishes need to be right next to each other. So they need to touch so they can run into each other as you drag through. And it gives you that gorgeous pattern. What I'm going to do now is seal this with Urban Graffiti top coat. And I don't think it was too difficult. You know, you didn't have to do layer upon layer upon layer. Like I say, it only works with polishes, you know, the gel polishes that are super pigmented. Obviously, the Urban Graffiti range is really high pigmented. So you can do cool designs with it. Because I just want to do it. You've guessed it. I'm just going to add a little bit of bling. And I don't even think we need to film it, because how many times have I put bling on a nail? I'm going to use just the silver bling. So I like AB. I'm a fan of AB. But this is just the silver. So I think that matches really nice with this design. I'm going to use Mega Gloss to put that on with. I'm only going to put it sort of around where the cuticle would be. I'm not going to, you know, go too crazy. Just a little bit of sparkle. Never hurt anyone. It's good, isn't it? I like the bit of bling. So there you are, guys. That's how to create a dog tooth pattern with gel polish. Super easy. Give it a go. Comment below. Let me know how you've got on. Don't forget to subscribe. Give us a thumbs up. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.